So today, well, basically for the next 2 days for this vlog, I'm actually going to Orlando, or in other words, Disney, for the next 2 days. Well, today and tomorrow. But basically, today I'm going to Magic Kingdom, and then tomorrow is Animal Kingdom. So, yeah. So basically, my family is already up there, and they're staying for like 4 days, and I'm only coming up for the last 2 days of their trip. So, yeah, they're already up there, and I'm meeting them up there, and I'm actually on the turnpike right now, which I've never driven on before. So I actually feel really good about this because, you know, I felt like I accomplished driving on the turnpike. So yeah, first time on the turnpike and first time driving up to Orlando by myself. So yeah, that's basically what's going on right now. I'm gonna try to get as much footage as possible, but you know, my phone with the storage thing. But yeah, it's like, yeah, I left my house at like four in the morning, and now it's like around 6:45 right now. And you might notice I'm in a different car. That's because it's my mom's car. Because the thing is, my car is like old, and my mom thought it would be best if I took her car instead of my car, so in case nothing happens. So yeah, I had to leave my gypsy wagon behind. And yeah, just so you know, that's basically what I call the car I usually use, my gypsy wagon. So yeah, I'll see you guys later, probably when I start heading towards the park. You know, I want to get as much footage as possible. So, all right, so I'll see you guys later.
This old locomotive is descended from the mighty trains that powered the golden age of steam. And just like me, it's a little old-fashioned. Now, where else can you travel from the charm of Main Street, USA, to the untamed jungles of Africa, Asia, and South America?
Where are the captains that explore on the treasure of the old track?
Good or not? I am a sailor.
Everything you could divine singing voice. Do help yourself with drinking all small bottle. Drink up, leave by the show.
This is inaccurate. The king was not at the Congress.
He got a bear playing Ben Franklin.
And doing a great job at it. Yeah. Let's hear it for the bear. Hey.
Go Fozzie. Go Fozzie, go Fozzie, go Fozzie,
stop that.
Go Fozzie,
guys,
go Fozzie.
Can we continue, please?
Sorry,
Kermit.
King George, Queen Georgette, you are not a good ruler.
Who? What?
Yes, you. You mistreat the colonists. You raise taxes.
You are drunk with power.
You might even say she's intoxicated.
Hey, Queen Georgette.
Yeah.
Be sure to bring your death certificate.
Yeah.
for me.
Where the crowds would cheer when they see my face.
And the voice keeps saying, this is where I'm at.
For you are the key to unlocking your own magic. Now go, let your dreams guide you. Reach out and find your happily ever after.
In the battles, in the stories, the losses and all the glory were changed by the way we live every day. Just look up and reach to the sky.